Before we go this morning, Crocs and General Mills create their sweetest collab yet with some new shoes. The collection is called Rise and Style.
Oh, no. It features Crocs inspired by Cocoa Puffs, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Trix, and Honey Nut Cheerio cereals. You can find them, Ryan, in Foot Locker stores.
I've never seen a shoe that could be more fitting for Ryan.
Ryan, I would not be shocked if tomorrow morning you come in rocking a pair of these.
I mean, I do like Crocs and I do like Honey Nut Cheerios, so what is there not to like about
them? Are you a big Croc guy, Ryan?
I am a big Croc guy.
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah, one of these days, maybe I'll just wear my Crocs during the weather.
I have yet to own a pair of Crocs.
Shoes anyway.
Yeah, I've never owned a pair of Crocs, but I feel like they're kind of becoming trendy recently.
They are, and I know they're comfortable, so like you can't pass up comfort.
Yeah, and I think, again, with the cereal situation, Ryan is like the biggest cereal lover I've ever met.
Yeah,
so
this is like golden for you.
Rocking.
This is... if you ain't crocking, you ain't rocking. Is that what you just said?
That's what he said.
All right, yeah, we got to use that one again. That's awesome.
All right, well, we are staying live and local next at 7 on Fox 24 with another hour of Good Morning Basin.
Here's a look at what's coming up in the next hour. A new NFT museum is